Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 309. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 3 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 3 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 3, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 2 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2, write it here, and keep a digit extra. And this number, we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down, and it will be 209. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 7 here and 7 here, it will be 189, subtract, 20 will be left. Now 27 into 7 we did, so add both. So 27 plus 7 will be 34, and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once I put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2000. Now compare this 34 with this 200. So 34 6 times is 204. So we cannot try 6 times, we have to try 5 times. 3, 4, 5 into 5 will be 1725, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 1725, subtract, and we'll be left with 275. Now 345 into 5 we did, so add both. So 345 plus 5 will be 350, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 27,500. Compare this 35 with this 275. So 35 8 times is 280. So we cannot try 8 times, we have to try 7 times. 3507 into 7 we can try, and we'll be having 24,549, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 24,549, subtract, and we'll be left with 2951. Now 3507 into 7 we did, so add both. So 3507 plus 7 will be 3514, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 295100. Compare this 35 with this 295. So 35 8 times is 280, so we can try 8 times. 35148 into 8 we can try, and we'll be having 281184, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 309 will be 17.578, and that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 309. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.